by Woods on a Snowy Evening by Robert Frost. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not seem stopping here to watch his woods filled with snow. My little horse must think it dear to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sound is a sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep. And mice to go before I sleep. Thank you.